say it, but it was really bloody good.
Awesome!
Mitchell.
I was freaking out about what Mel was going to say about me.
I actually feel a bit silly now because it did move me and it did make me.
And yeah, when she came out with that, I was pretty happy. First live show gave me a taste of what my life could be like. It's a whole lot better than concrete, and so hopefully I'll just stick around for a while.
Mitchell kept saying a few years ago that he wanted to go on audition, and we just say to him, do it this year, do it this year, do it this year. I'll do it next year. Finally, next year's here.
This week is party anthem week, which I have to say, I was a little nervous about with you, Mitchell.
Yeah, when I heard it was party anthem week, I was a bit freaked out.
I think, man, I'd love to see.
You're getting there. This is rehearsals. This is rehearsals.
Mitchell is the shy guy, but this is party week. He needs to come out of the box, brother.
Somewhere between a boy and Ben. She was 17 and she was far from in between. It was summertime in northern Michigan. We were trying different things. We were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song, sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Let's go, girls! Now nothing seems as strange as when the leaves begin to change, and how we thought those days would never end. Sometimes I hear that song and I'll start to sing along and think, man, I'd like to see that girl again. Yeah. We were trying different things. We were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song, sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long.
Mitchell, you know what? I think if the boys back home weren't jealous enough that you're on this TV show, you're living the life, I think when they saw you get to fraternise with those girls up there, I think they're going to be very jealous after that performance. You sang great. You really did. I thought it was awesome. I think you're heading in the right direction. It's still just a tiny bit pub performance. So it's still going. But it's definitely going in the right direction. I mean, you sang great, sang awesome.
Jeez, girl. Yeah.
I only saw you smile after you'd finished the song. I didn't feel like you really enjoyed it that much.
You enjoyed it.
And I didn't really like it.
Sure.
Firstly, good song choice. Well done.
Yeah. Thank well you, done, Australia.
Mel. I listen to both Mel and Guy. They're both right. I mean, you look scared sometimes when you're up there. I understand that it's daunting being up on that stage. But you're delivering, Mitchell. You know, you sound great, you're singing great, but you just got to look like you're enjoying it a little bit more, man. Otherwise, you could be going home. Well done.
Good Jeez, man.
Mitchell, you did everything that we discussed. I mean, I felt like you
came out of your show, you actually did enjoy it. Are you nervous? Yes, you've done this twice in your life. You've stood on this stage.
You should tell him to smile a little bit.
He what?
He smiled at the end after the song was done.
Look at this smile.
That's, well, he's not singing
he
now, is he?
He did that the whole way through. What were you looking at?
He didn't smile until the song was over.
You weren't looking at the right things. You were looking at the girls.
I'm going to come in and stop this.
Punch up, punch.
I feel sorry for you, Guy, being in between those two. That's all I'm going to say. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, mate, it's fun. I had a good time, so I'm happy.
I've never seen you move that much, you know?
Yeah, I know. Natalie was up me about moving and smiling, so...
Well, you moved and you smiled, but see, there's just stages of your smile, isn't there? And it just sort of got bigger as the song... He was finished, he was like, oh, I'm done. That's what I want. All right, well... I thought it was fantastic. If you thought it was fantastic, then you need to vote for Mitchell. What you need to do is SMS Mitchell to 1977 6655 or call 1902 55 3333. Voting closes midday tomorrow, so everybody, please put your hands together for Mitchell Calloway.